And at Coleraine in County Londonderry, an off-duty soldier survived a booby-trap bomb which exploded under his car. He'd been visiting his girlfriend and had just opened the door of the vehicle when the device went off. The soldier suffered severe leg injuries in the explosion. He's said to be seriously ill, though not in danger.